the same streets with crack sold. The only goal is to be god of the sports world, the right that will rap scrolls. A place where it's natural to not be in tune and be a victim of the poison consumed in many fashion and shapes, where no one escapes the reality of the paper chase. Either stressed or strung out, struggling for daily grace. You hear the saints chant prophetic tones, see the deaf, dumb, and blind strolling through the matrix, trapped in a zone, looking for the closest way home from a far, far land, where there exists hidden agendas and wicked plans to destroy the original man and all his worth, and rule the world with this
black
beneath the earth. See, many men, women, and children must die first. I ask the question, why first? In a time where there's no room to be diverse, as economic chaos surrounds us, the system just hounds us for giving insight to a people that's boundless. Planet Earth is being controlled by
black gold.
No peace in the Middle East because of
black gold.
Bless the soul of Nina Simone, that's
black gold.
It's time for all my people to shine like
black gold.
For the thirst of more control and the thirst for blood, for the sake of world order before the floods. Got capital gain on the brain, it's strange to even fathom the pain all over the world that this country claims. See, I got soldiers on my own fighting the war in the mind, living off the system, streets and crime, hustle and grind. They just wanna shine like
black gold.
Grow old and let the stories unfold to be told to all of those to come. Darkness dwells on the other side of the sun. Just through the knowledge to how this land is run. You see where I'm coming from? Gas prices skyrocket for the rich man's profit, while the poor man awaits the return of the profit. But it's much more than gasoline.
Black gold.
Existed so many material things. Rap sold and the media continues to sing propaganda to a people who can't think outside of the ring. For example, directly speaking, I don't support no war. But when I buy gas for my car, I'm supporting the war. When I turn on the stove and cook food, I'm supporting the war. Basically everything I do, I'm supporting the war with
black gold.
Your planet Earth is being controlled by
black gold.
No peace in the Middle East because of
black gold.
Bless the soul of Nina Simone, that's
black gold.
It's time for all my people to shine like
black gold.
Planet Earth is being controlled by
black gold.
No peace in the Middle East because of
black gold.
Bless the soul of Nina Simone, that's
black gold.
It's time for all my people to shine like
black gold.
Once that oil starts flowing and money coming, it's going to be lots of money. It's the second largest reserve of oil in the world. There's no question about how much money is there.
If it wasn't for the oil, nobody would be there.
Yeah.
And nobody would worry about it.
And it's going to get better. Start building relationships, because it's going to get much better as the oil flows and their budget increase. And the good news is, whatever it costs, the government will pay you.